Snapshots from 1998, a season of greatness. On May 25th at the White Sox, Hideki Irabu threw the first of his four career complete games. He shut out Chicago in a 12-0 Yankees victory, scattering six hits and striking out six along the way.